you so much for coming tonight. Oh, we have so much in store for you, especially you. Well, let's see, what are we doing tonight? Oh, gosh, this is our second date on the tour. First date was a wonderful gig in the Salt Mine the other day that we had around the Krakow area. And tonight is our second night, and actually our last night in Poland, too, so we'll have to come back again really soon. But the good news is that we have a new album coming out. It's our fifth album. It's called Ghost of a Rose. The first song we did is going to be on that album. It's called Cartouche. And let's see, what do we have in store now? I think now we're going to let you sing for us. What do you think of that? We're going to sing a song, and you all get to participate, and when I point out, then you sing Under a Violet Moon.
Under a violet moon, to the world, to the heaven, there is a way.
us play a beautiful instrumental song off of the first album. It's kind of all about our house. We have a house that we kind of tried to make into a Renaissance castle, but it's not exactly working that way. But what we did was we took a lot of tapestries and hung them on the walls, and medieval sconces and big heavy drapes. So I guess you can have your own little castle anywhere you go, I suppose, if you want it bad enough. So we wrote the song about our home, and we named it Minstrel Hall. Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to play this song that hopefully the way they did it way back in the 1600s when King Henry VIII of England wrote this little melody. Right? Do you remember that? 1600? You knew it was good. It looks good for his age, doesn't it? Considering a couple hundred years old. Sisters of the Moon up to join me.
Past and we echo come on, body, I love and shadow.
you might have heard a rumor or two that once upon a time, Sir Richard the Difficult, as he likes to be known, was once in another band before this one. One or two bands, actually. Hard to believe, but sure. And so what we're going to do is play one of those songs for you tonight. And it was actually originally written by Richie and David Coverdale together. Told you stories I've drifted waiting for the day when I take your hand and sing the songs, and maybe you would say, come lay with me, love me, and I will surely stay. Now I feel I'm growing older, and the songs that I sung echo in the distance like the sound of a windmill going round. I guess I'll always be a soldier for going to be the title track off of our next album, which will be released at the end of June, I think June 30th or the beginning of July. And previously, I think only a couple of people in the audience have heard this at the acoustic open mic night back on Long Island.
Yes, we did.
But we also played it the other night, so I hope you love it as much as we do. It's called Ghost of a Rose.
I agree.
keep, two new ones back to back. Richie wants to now play an instrumental that'll be on the new album, and he told me to explain it to you to say that, actually, when he was in elementary school in England, he had a teacher named Mr. Peabody. High school? In high school, he had a teacher named Mr. Peabody. PE teacher, right? And a music teacher. and he would come in and teach Morris dancing with the sword. Okay? Okay. And so, this is the song. It's an instrumental, but now you'll probably be the only ones who know why the song is called Mr. Peabody's Morris and Sword. Right? Okay. heard and absolutely fell in love with, so I hope you like it too. It's called Diamonds and Rust.
The original man, the original man. Stars around in the night. Looked
do you get them? It happens when you take a chance or two. But time is never wasted when you live and learn. And in time, it all comes back to you. Oh, familiar faces. Okay, we got another new one for you. We're playing a lot of new ones for you tonight. I don't think when you get the album, there may not be any surprises left, but yeah, there will be. There's 15 songs. We can't play them all tonight. But this song was originally taken from a traditional song by Pierre Felice, and then we kind of mixed them and added a whole bunch of new things, and now it's a drinking song. So, if you want to go out and drink, this is the song to do it to. It's called All for One.
Thank you. love Johnny Mitchell.
There's more to my life than just you. I may cry, but I'll make it through.
beauty.